Alright, this is how you load the fanfold paper. Alright, here's the fanfold paper. And from the back, you can see there's a gap here. You just put it in. Alright, I'll show that. Alright, so. Alright, so there's a guy here. You probably want to adjust a little bit, just make it tight enough for the paper. And then you slide in here, and just need to put it underneath this two thing. And the paper should load, you know, to the edge of the printer. All right, make it tight, not too tight. You could slide, all right? So, and then you cover it, and then you could turn it on. Just like that.